in a horse when they have navicular. When you have actual bone degradation, it's always going to be irritating the nerves and the muscles around it. So as soon as he stops, it's trying to come back. It's kind of like a spur. If you got a spur on your heel, you can make it feel better, but you're going to walk down the street, it's going to start hurting again. Or you put on the wrong shoes and go to the state fair and realize halfway through the day you've got on the wrong shoes and your neck and your back are killing you. Until you change shoes, it's going to bother you. It can keep it from degrading further. We see that a lot with arthritis in the horses, that we limit the amount of calcium buildup with good blood circulation. That's all we're doing. We're not healing anything. We're just improving the blood circulation, which keeps the accumulation down.